Okay, people, let's try this one more time. I'll let you see this chakra generator. This is pretty cool. Okay. And then the crystal, a while ago, I was holding it up to the plasma ball. It was making the crystal go crazy. It was like a magnetic field. It was attaching itself to the ball and spinning around it. So we're going to see if we can't get it to do it again. Okay. Let's ask a question. Is the Earth flat? That crystal was actually clinging itself to the glass and dancing around it in different directions. I wasn't even moving it. That's bizarre. Okay. Do you like bubbles? Okay, my paranormies, something shut off the camera again. Pretty weird. Okay, there's a lot of energy in the air. I feel like this plasma ball is connected to this crystal. So, why is the crystal connected to the plasma ball? Does that open up a portal to your voice phenomena? Can you say H.H. Holmes? That is so bizarre. this plasma ball and that crystal, they kind of match up. So it keeps turning off my... Victorian.